Hi children, now we are going to know about physical features of India. India is a country with diverse landforms. It has a lofty mountains, deep valleys, extensive plains and a number of islands. It has three main physical divisions, the towering ranges of the Himalayas are like a wall in the north. The great plains of northern India is formed by the basins of three mighty rivers, the Indus, the Ganga, the Brahmaputra. The Deccan Plateau of Peninsula India is made of huge rocks of very ancient times. So here the physical features of India, which are the physical features? The Himalayas, the greater plain, the Deccan Plateau will come exactly, it will come here children, the Deccan Plateau, the Himalayas, the great plains will come here, because Indus, Ganga, Brahmaputra are here. The Indus, the Ganga, the Brahmaputra is in these three mighty rivers will connected to the great plains. The huge Deccan Plateau will come here. The Deccan Plateau of Indian Peninsula will come exactly here.